Hello and welcome back here to the channel. I'm Evil Rabbit. We're here on Evergreen Raceway in PA in a Assetto Corsa in my 180SX 2.5. We're here just to do some raw drifting for you guys. So I was online last night in the server and I was just vibing. Osiris and that Supra, him and I were just having a great time going back and forth, lead and chase. It was such a good time. I turned my recording software on and we were just having a blast. So majority of the time I did spend in first person when I was chasing him with the neck function on, something I've been doing more and more, driving in, you know, first person with the neck function, because a lot of people, you know, always make the comments, why are you driving third? Why are you driving first? Well, here is probably 10 minutes worth of first person behind him, banging doors, throwing down some fun lines, just having a good time. And then when he switches up and chases me, I do switch into third person so that you can see how close he's getting to my door and things of that nature. It's definitely something very great to be able to do first and third person, being able to drift in both views, because when you're behind somebody, you can just crash and, you know, drive, you know, right behind them and see the door and everything like that. And then when somebody gets behind you, you can actually see them, how close they are to you when you're in third. So it's definitely something that is great. And, you know, him and I were just having a good time. There's a couple other people on the server. Christmas jumped in later. Smash jumped in later. I think Kevin was there. A bunch of other people jumped in, you know, for, you know, on the tandem server. So it was definitely a great time. It's always a good time to just kick back, throw some tandems, and just chill and have a good time throwing down with your buddies. And we were doing that here at Evergreen. Him and I were just, like I said, we were vibing. There was a couple mess ups, you know, there's one of them, but, you know, we were able to just go back into it. So when you find people that you can just drift with, which is a lot of the community that I've built, it's always great to just be able to, you know, hop on and throw down. So, you know, a big thank you to all you guys being in the community. So make sure you guys follow me on all social media. I'll find the description box below. I'm going to leave you guys with basically raw drift footage. It's going to be, you know, just pure audio, pure just drifting first and third person for you guys. Bit of a flip change for you, you know, from a normal video. But, you know, you guys seem to like these videos with just pure sound and drifting. So make sure you guys follow me on all social media. Tap that like button. If you're not subscribed to the channel, I would appreciate you hitting that subscribe button. Hit that bell so you can get notifications, be part of the notification game. And as always, thank you guys for coming back and watching. I'm Evil Rabbit. I'll see you guys on the track.
Thank you.